Shanks will come to egg Kaylee to stop 5 Goroseis. He is strong to defeat all 5 Goroseis and save Luffy. Now Luffy will know the real reason Shanks gave devil fruit to him. Is Shanks a good guy?